back and we are joined by the dancing tradie. Look, I've just taken my shoes off. Yeah. How incredibly tall you are. Now, you're going to give us a couple of tricks, and I know, look, you know, Joe's one of a very, very good dancer. Craigie Bennett has joined us, and I've seen you on a dance floor before.
My love handles especially, they do stick out.
Tell us,
oh, my goodness, he's...
Oh, he's ready.
Oh, wow.
That's hip-hop.
And just quickly, I think Adam was a bit, he was a bit threatened.
Just I don't blame him.
By Joe. Yeah.
So no, we'll it's not that. He wimped out on me.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Ivan, take
okay.
it away.
So we're going to do a little choreography to Zed Middle.
Can we have a bit of music?
Not Zed Middle.
Yeah, Zed Middle.
Is he related to the Mudgy Middles?
No. Already, guys. So I'll just do a little demo. And then I'm going to teach you.
I'm with you, Ivan.
Oh, hang on.
I won't go full out, guys. It's going to mark it for you.
It's the Who Dat.
So, ready? So we'll be there.
Dad.
Baby, why don't you just keep me in the
middle?
I'm losing my mind just a little.
Ooh, I like that.
So why don't you just keep me in the middle?
See Joe do it.
So we're gonna start, guys. Yeah. The hands.
The head on time, ladies.
And when it goes, baby, we're all gonna look up.
Yep, baby.
Baby. Baby. Tick, 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 tick. Yeah.
It's like 60 minutes.
Okay.
We just gonna caught up.
Drop it like it's hot.
Yeah, and then we're gonna pull this right elbow. And we're gonna pull it. Yeah.
Sorry.
Middle.
Sorry.
And then we're gonna point. In my mind.
In my mind, baby.
Just a little. Why don't
you just keep me
in the middle.
Hang on, I'll do that this time.
So we're gonna go left.
Remember, I've had a whack to the head.
Right, down. And so you guys can choose whether you want to dip.
I reckon a dip.
Yeah,
I reckon
or you want to like make it more.
Bump and grind.
Bump and grind, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, oh! Denise, I think you should take the class.
So what makes a good dancer? What do you reckon?
I think it's just a little bit of flow, you know?
Yeah, okay. Oh,
take to me back to the 60s.
Should we try from the top, guys?
At the end,
we're going to wind it up.
Boys against girls.
And then we're just going to throw it. And then it's just party time. Do what you want. And then live.
Party time. Okay,
we're ready for Mardi Gras right now.
Right, yeah.
Okay.
It's party time. Where are the dreams?
I still want to know more about the
stone
walker.
I think we could just do a walk.
Talk about it later. I'll give you a quote.
Okay, no worries. 50% off?
Yes.
If you pay cash.
Yeah, cash.
Hang on, do you do wallpaper?
Oh, guys, Ben, on these are paying up.
Hang on, I'll ask like this. Do you do wallpaper?
You're the dancing tradie as well, Denise.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
All right, so we're going to give it a crack, guys. So remember, baby, tick, 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 tick. Just get into it, guys. Like, just feel the music, you know? So ready? Looking down, guys, and baby, tick, 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 tick. Why don't you just keep me in the middle? Ready? I'm losing my mind. Just a little. So why don't you just keep me in the middle? In the middle. And then dip, guys, dip, dip, dip. Wind up.
Try it.
Throw it.
That's it. Oh, it's going to get tough.
do it the old-fashioned way.
Should we give it one more shot, guys? Oh, I reckon that was the warm-up.
We've run out of time.
Oh, this is getting started.
Was that one of the most challenging masterclasses you've ever hosted?
It's definitely the one with the most talent.
And for more information about the fabulous masterclass that Adam and Ivan are holding right around the country, you can head to eventbrite.com.au to secure your tickets. You have been such a great sport. Ivan, thank you so much.
Thanks, guys.
Who else is exhausted?